We continue to hope that the DPRK will respond positively to our outreach and our offer to meet anywhere, anytime, without preconditions.